We've seen weather coming up here was really bad, and we would just say storm split, or we'd say peace to the storm. And that would happen, you know, for me. Maybe you don't have a physical storm, maybe there's a storm in your family. Maybe, you know, you're saying, oh, gee, we have a hurricane or a storm in our family. Speak peace to it. And you say, well, it just doesn't seem to get resolved. I've been praying, I've been asking others to pray.